This is a 21 years old female and married from 1 year. She has history of primary amenorrhea. This means that she has no menstruation ever. And sadly, her parents, despite knowing her defect, married her to a normal man. And after 1 year, they have now multiple problems. And her husband is demanding for pregnancy. These both belong to a middle-class family. Let us see what is in this video. This is a TVS ultrasound. TVS ultrasound is preferable in patients with primary amenorrhea. This is the uterus. The vaginal cavity is normal. The first thing we see is the grossly small uterus. The uterine size is 4.1 cm. Normal, this is plus 6 cm. The endometrium is thin. This is 3.5 mm. This is also grossly thinned. Normal endometrium is plus 6 mm. So this is a small uterus with thin endometrium. A uterus is considered hypoplastic when its length is less than 4.5 cm. With some difficulty, we have visualized now the right ovary. Its size is 19.1 mm. This is grossly small. Normal, this is plus 30 mm. There are no any growing or prominent follicles in right ovary. The volume of right ovary is 1.1 cc. Normal is plus 5 cc. So this is grossly small right ovary with no any visible follicles seen. Left ovary is also visualized with some difficulty. Its size is 20 mm. The volume of left ovary is 1.49 cc. No any follicle seen in the ovary. So this is a case of small uterus with thin endometrium and grossly small both ovaries with no any growing or visible follicle. The most common cause is congenital, and there is premature ovarian failure. This condition can cause the uterus to shrink due to the lack of estrogen and progesterone hormones. The patients of these types have extremely difficult to get pregnancy. Even with a very costly treatment, there are little chances and no one can predict about conceiving. The patients like these middle class family not even think about these costly treatments. I think only her parents are responsible for all the pain and all the problems the girl is suffering with marrying her to a normal person and without letting them know anything about her disease and problem. Thanks for watching the video.